Hi, I'm Karen Pesca, licensed real estate agent with ERA Westwind Real Estate. Today, I'd like to discuss the three keys to successfully selling your home: pricing, marketing, and negotiation. First, accurate pricing and strategic marketing work in tandem. Think about this. If your home is priced right but lacks strong marketing and exposure, you are like a mansion in the desert. If no one knows your home is for sale, how will they ever see it or put an offer in on it? On the other hand, you could spend millions of dollars to market an overpriced home, but buyers are looking for value. Overpriced homes, even with the best marketing, will sit and not sell. And while pricing is controlled by the market you are selling into, we control marketing. My team markets all of our homes not only on the MLS and all syndicated sites, but also using social media. It's no secret the majority of home buyers start their home search online. Strong advertising on listing sites is critical, and social advertising lets us specifically target home buyers in your area who are interested in your home. Now that your home is priced accurately and we have rolled out a powerful marketing plan, the last key to selling is negotiating. The final sales price and successful close of any sale is heavily determined by the negotiating skills of the agent representing you. On average, annual sales for a realtor is a total of $1 million, but some teams may sell 10 times that. We've sold over $23 million last year alone and over $200 million since we started. We have specialists in traditional, luxury, short sale, HUD, REO, and new construction properties. In the United States, real estate is sold by the top 10% of realtors. We are the top 10%. If you or someone you know is thinking about selling their home, why not put yourself in a great position and list with the best? Please contact us today to get started. We look forward to working with you.